three, two, one. Commerce Commission has okayed fare increases for Illinois Central Gulf commuters from 37% to as high as 80% over what those fares presently are. Eyewitness News reporter Nancy Becker got these reactions from commuters.
If you try to come downtown to park, it's really rough. I'd say it's worth it.
Yes.
Why?
I gotta get to work.
At what point is it economically more feasible for you to take your car?
I wouldn't drive my car here for nothing.
Thank you. Thank you. for you.
You need a hero.
Someone to rescue you.
Someone to rescue you.
Someone to rescue you. Scoopity whoop, whoopty scoopity poop, poopty scoopity scoopity whoop, whoopity scoop poop poop.
Just like that, when someone comes up and says something like, I am a god, everybody says, who does he think he is? I just told you who I thought I was, a god. I just told you, that's who I think I am. Would it have been better if I had a song that said, I am a nigga? Or if I had a song that said, I'm a gangster? Or if I had a song that said, I am a pimp? All those colors and patinas fit better on a person like me, right? But to say you are a god, especially when you got shipped over to the country that you're in and your last name is a slave owner's. How could you say that? How could you have that mentality?
Thank you. Game Anata.
I love you. Why don't you stay? If not, but for a little while. You gotta stay.
To work every day may not be your idea of fun. And while work may not be fun, it shouldn't be a place that you fear or dread. The workplace should be free of health and safety hazards to the greatest extent possible, and protection should be provided when hazards do exist.
Thank you. Thank you.